another little let's play on Lilliput Farms today. trying a new setup on the webcam. I think I might have gotten the aspect ratio problem sorted out. I have not gotten my fan any quieter. Or my neighbors. The next one I may attempt playing on my laptop, which might be quieter. We'll see. But we're just gonna go for it anyway. Here we go. I did play a little bit on my own. Show you some of my progress. Okay, we are on the 20th of fall. Cloudy with wind. Okay, okay, so great. All right, here are some of the changes. As you can see, most of that artichoke, I think all of it, got grown and sold, and I got the reward for that whole journal thing. It's 8,000 gold, which is pretty cool. I'll check the mail in a second. Some awesome person in the comments told me that, didn't even occur to me, told me I could put that void egg into the incubator and it would give me a void chicken, and it did. I don't know where my void chicken is right now. Interesting. Off into the void, maybe. Where's my void chicken? Where did it go? Oh, it's a bee. There it is. Exciting. That's Stardew, the first void chicken on the farm. So excited. She's a bee. All my ducks are big now. This is a Prosper. Here in my coop, I got auto grabber. Marnie started selling these. So helpful. So it collects all the day's eggs. I got another one in the barn, so it collects all the day's milk for me. So that saves a little time. Happy about that. What else is new? Ah! I got my beehive. So happy about. It has produced one honey so far, but I probably lost it in the mine when I went mining. That was super annoying. And Haley's taking pictures. Oh. Randomly in the night, this appeared on my farm. Still don't know what it is, because I don't want to get it spoiled. I'm just kind of seeing what it's producing. Nobody told me. And then at the county fair I was preparing for, I won first place again. I'm starting to really think it's rigged in my favor. But that's okay. So with the star tokens that I won from that, I got a rare crow. So that's pretty cool. I also bought a new sunflower thing for Haley. In my mind, I bought it for Haley. I don't think you can actually gift those items, so, you know, whatever, you're welcome. Me. Milk, milk, milk. mine that's off the quarry. It's much more dangerous and difficult. I lost my sword and a sweet-ass dagger that I had just gotten. So I lost that, so I went ahead and just... I was gonna do the recovery service from the... Open the gym. I'm just gonna sell it. I haven't gotten anything really amazing from geodes unless they're the specialty ones. Corn, corn, corn. I think that's it for corn. Finally finished up. The only sad thing about the beehive is that, hey, chicken, is that, I think in the winter it actually stops producing. It's gonna be winter fairly soon, so. So, I was gifted a mini cell crate, which I guess is convenient. I didn't really know where to put it, so I sat it here. So let's go. Hang on to the cranberries. I always hang on to the fruit to make preserves with. And I get a lot of fruit, so I'm actually probably gonna need to increase the number of preserve bins I've got. Let's see if we got any maple syrup today. Yes! Sweet. If I have enough coal, I might be able to make another beehive. Another geo, great. Let's cut down some hay. I think the silo is not getting low exactly, but definitely having to use it. In the winter, I already have heaters in both the barn and the coop, so that should keep them happy over the winter. What's happening? What did I just do? Unless you need more heaters when you have more animals, I'm not entirely sure. I also want to get a couple of sheep for a wool because they're cute. But I think I might get a barn upgrade if I want to do that. Oh, I remembered what was this was pumping out. It's diamonds. I got 3 so far. Wow. unless I got out of a frozen geode, maybe? And this I got out of a omni geode, that's what I call it, omni geode. That was pretty cool. Okay, where am I at on coal? Yeah. Do I have a bunch of geodes somewhere? Maybe. No. One of the little soot balls in the mine dropped a coffee bean. That was cool. So I'll plant that next year. Coffee, I think, is helpful. Okay. One thing that I was hoping for with the beehive is that there would be little bees buzzing around it. But I guess they didn't feel like coding that in. I thought that would have been cute. It's still pretty cool to get. Alright, let's go ahead and make another beehive. These are some statues that I was given, I think. I really don't know. This is not any use here, so let's get it out of the way. This could really be better arranged. This is just where we're at in the season. Okay. Okay. Alright, let's see. Solar essence. I don't think I've ever gotten void essence before. No void essence. Okay. What else? Caroline wants a pumpkin. I did save a pumpkin for this. That's an old quest that I didn't complete last year, and this year I was determined to complete it. Oh, it's already nighttime. Let's see if I can catch Caroline. It's late in the day, but let's give it a shot. Let's come back with that. Excuse me, children. Maeve. Caroline? I really can't remember. No, that's like... That's... Toadie. Who's Caroline? Nine. Caroline is... Dude, where does she live? Does she live here? Genuinely... only works on like less small child, less what am I trying to say, like more common, less important, valuable fish. But I don't know. Alright. Have to build another crate. Here, let's put those in the like valuable things I found. Great. That's what I'm calling. Valuable things I found. Sweet. Okay. Numo. Richo. God. Julu. Brishi. Peepa. Chench. baby name is going to be Brubbie. Little baby Brubbie. Well, this is just an absolute medical miracle here in Stardew Valley. Stardew. Did you leave me another void egg? Let's find out. Yas. Alright, now things are happening. I think I'm gonna incubate this and get one more void chicken. If it lets me. See if I can get some more void eggs. Yas. Okay. Mag. Let's see if we can get some coal, I suppose. So we can make some more. Whatchamacallit? I definitely forgot about these. Focus on that. A little bit more next time. stone. I guess worst case I have wood. We can make a cool one. Just set up a racket. You have to use like 10 wood.
Yes.
You have to use like 10 wood to get one coal.
Yeah, thanks.
It's fancy. Okay, so we got one. This place, what is this called? This is where I lost all my stuff. Gotta be like really prepared to go in there. Alright. Demetrius. Working hard. Should I go to mines? No. Maybe I should. Let's just go mining for a minute. As far as level 60. Ugh. Oh lord, here we go. Already. Just want some coal. Okay, leave me alone. Ew. Okay, well there's the exit. One coal, so I need more before I have to actually do any combat. That's the goal for me, usually. Unless I'm hungry for revenge. One coal, why is this so hard? Down a level, see if we can get to 65 at least. That'll be something. Oh, there it is. Mm-hmm. Oh, guys, I'm guarding it. Damn it. And go fast. Yes. I get to level 65, so I can come back here at some point. An actual real life appointment that I actually do have to go right now. Okay, we're gonna leave the mine here for now. We'll come back to level 65 next time. Start from there. But that is gonna conclude tonight's game. Me and Turnard. Homestead, and I'm gonna get on with my day. So, hope you guys enjoyed this quick little playthrough. Thanks for tuning in. I will see you.